All right, quick tip. When you're doing dips, don't keep your body too upright because this causes your shoulders to shrug and roll forward, which places unnecessary tension on your rotator cuff and traps. Instead, contract your abs and tilt your body forward so that your shoulder blades are pushed apart and away from your ears at the top. Maintain this the entire time, and I guarantee your shoulders will thank you.